I know grass cutter, the first grass cutter, that's Usagi Yojimbo Book 12, took about 5 years to fully research. But I was very happy with that. It also won the Eisner Award, which is the biggest award in American comic books, and it was received the Parents or American Library Association Award. It received a Hackster Award in Spain, and it was used as a textbook for Japanese history classes at the University of Portland in Oregon.